When we have a good organizational culture, that is some protection for vicarious liability. Why? Because a good organizational culture is going to have policies and procedures in place. They're going to expect their employees to follow their professional code of ethics, and they're going to be aware of what their employees are doing.